I just hope this building don't fall. I hope the second floor, third floor don't fall. Because I married a Lebanese, my husband and I, he worked in a bar for many, many years, and I had a bar in Beijing. So we find a friend of us. We all have experience in the hospitality, so we open a bar here. So I make the concept, I make the food, and my husband Jad make the cocktail. He's a very famous bartender, and then our friend Andre, he manage everything, like license and everything. So we open a bar together. That was the first day after lockdown. We were fully booked. We were fully booked for the capacity that we're very busy. Like, we already had customers at night. We were supposed to have a lot of people coming for eating and drinking. It's everything we have. Me, Jad, Andre, it's the only thing we have, yeah. And the only thing that our employees have. We have many employees from kitchen to the bar to the floor. We have many employees, and given the current situation, it's hard to find a job. And where else they're gonna work? You know, that's life. Sometimes things happen. So no matter what happens, we have to reopen the bar. Like build the ceilings again, build a wall again, and get all the employees back and reopen the bar. That's the only thing we can do.